everyone. I am Josmil Jos from Data Pirates, and I want to take this opportunity to thank each and every one of you for your interest in our new venture. According to statistics, cardiovascular disease is the one of the leading cause of death affecting nearly 17.5 million people worldwide. Cardiovascular disease includes a heart attack, cardiac arrest, coronary artery disease, heart valve disease, etc. In most of the cases, all these diseases are unpredictable and it doesn't show any significant symptoms. Here we are standing with the solution of this problem. Our solution is our product, Heartbeat. It's a cost-effective product, as you could see. Now my colleague Maria will say more about that.
If there is an abnormality in your heartbeat, it is difficult to find out. It means that there are some misfunctionalities which is happening in your body. The identification of the small variation or small mumps which is happening in your heartbeat is really difficult. So basically, when you want to find out whether the heartbeat is normal or abnormal, either you can go to a doctor and he will check your heartbeat with a stethoscope, or you can go to a hospital and take the ECG of your heartbeat. Both will tell you whether your heartbeat is normal or abnormal. But then the product which we are providing will help you to find out the heartbeat, find out the abnormality in your heartbeat, even if it is very small. So when a doctor is checking your heartbeat with a stethoscope, there is a chance that he will check, while he is checking, the stethoscope may move or some other variations will happen. He might identify it as an abnormality, or he might not consider the abnormality in your heartbeat. When you are taking an ECG, you have to go to a hospital, wait in a queue, and then you have to take the ECG. To find out the abnormality in your heartbeat, you have to get the graph of minimum 1 minute of your heartbeat. So it will also not show you if there is any small variation. You will not be able to identify, or it is difficult to identify. So the product which we are providing will help you to identify the abnormality in your heartbeat within 5 seconds of time. Only thing you have to do is you have to take an audio of 5 seconds, upload it to our website or product which we are providing, and then check whether your heartbeat is normal or abnormal. The time which you are saving, the money which you are saving is really more. And the product is, you can use the product anywhere in the world. You just have to upload an audio. When you are taking an ECG and checking whether your heartbeat is normal or abnormal, even though it is harmless or painless, there is a chance that some people will get an allergy towards the electrodes which they are using. The product which we are providing will only take your time. You have to take 5 seconds of audio and then upload it to the website, which will show you whether the heartbeat is normal or abnormal. This will save your time. You will not have to go to a hospital. You will not get any allergy. You can directly consult the doctor after the result is provided.
So in classifying whether a heartbeat is normal or abnormal is time consuming. And especially in emergency cases, we have to speed up the diagnosis process. Thus, our product Heartbeat provides aid to physicians to speed up the diagnosis process, especially in emergency cases. With a view to reduce error or false diagnosis, this product is only accessible to health sectors, as the approval of this result needs a physician's consent.
So here we have two menus, choose file and submit. On clicking the choose file, we can select the audio file from our folder. So here we are selecting an audio file, we are uploading it, and when we click the submit button, we will get the spectrogram. The audio file is transformed into a spectrogram, and this spectrogram is displayed on our product, and the output also came. It shows that the input audio is normal. I hope that you all liked our product. Thank you.